going on, guys?
What's going on?
I'm with my friend right now, and we are going to show off our slimes that we made. Well, I made. Because we're at my house.
Ooh, it's out.
My house.
Her house.
Ooh, little bubbles. Oh, just my house.
Oh, no. It's on me.
Lexi, this is my slime, and that slime is really sticky, so I don't think we should be playing with this slime.
I like this slime.
And this slime, we're going to be showing off all our slimes today. So let's start with the pink one. Get those out of here. Get those out of here. Okay. So
this is the pink one.
This is the pink one. It's not sticky. Well, it's kind of sticky.
It's kind of sticky.
Just a little teeny bit. It's
Let me touch it.
It's not that sticky. You can poke it. It's amazing. It's the best slime I've
ever
made.
Are we actually playing this on YouTube?
Yes. Mm-hmm. You didn't know I had a YouTube channel?
I knew you did. I didn't know we were putting it on YouTube though.
Let's see. You want to say, hey guys, there's an idea for you. So I can make a huge bubble. If I just have enough slime up. Get right back up there.
Oh, you should search up Poach Strong. You guys search up Poach Strong and you will see me in it. I'm Poppy. Because I did a song with Poppy and everyone in it.
Here, I'm gonna tell her. I'm gonna tell her something. So, I just told her that we were going to feed the dog soon, but I didn't want to tell you guys that. I don't know why, right?
Uh-huh.
And we ordered these online, actually.
Why did you say you made them?
I'm sorry. I made some slimes, but we're going to do that in the next video. You know what we're going to do? We're going to try to make the same slime, okay?
Okay.
We're going to try every ingredient probably in the world and see if it will stick, okay? And we're going to be in the same area. So look at that. It's perfect. So this slime was the first slime that we ever have gotten. It's probably the best slime that we got. It came in a putty slime.
It has pink.
It wasn't
pink.
Like flarp. Okay, let's move on to the next one. Now that one's the worst one.
I like this
by far because it's really sticky.
I like sticky slime.
It's super sticky.
But it's really stretchy.
Yeah, it's really stretchy. It's not that sticky when you mess around with it a couple. Okay, now let's get this out of here. You can have that if you want to. And here's the other slime. It's the same. It's the same kind of this slime, but this one was just left out for a couple of days. This is my second first. Okay. First favorite, second favorite, last favorite. That's probably her favorite, and that's probably second. This is probably her last.
Yeah.
And I like this one because it's like putty. It's kind of hard
this
like putty.
This one's like slime.
It's kind of hard like putty, and it stretches like putty.
It's on me again.
It's really stretchy like putty.
Oh, no.
Sometimes it just breaks.
Okay, so my first favorite one is this one because it's half sticky, and I like sticky slime.
She's weird.
And it makes good popping noises.
I love this one so much. Well, we just wanted to show you our slimes that we ordered.
Oh no, it's on me again.
And we're gonna make some slimes right now and see if we can make the same. Because I have pink food dye and slime and congratulations and fluffy stuff.
And she has blue like this.
Yeah. And it said the ingredients. This had to be made with borax, glue, laundry detergent. Well, that one had to be used with laundry detergent. This had to be with all the usually stuff. And that one, these two,
mm-hmm.
They had to be made with glue and laundry detergent. So we're going to be trying to make these, and we're going to leave a couple of these out for like 2 days, and we'll see. So, bye guys.
Bye.
Peace.